Los Angeles City Fire Department ground and air responders, with the assistance of City Park Rangers and a helicopter from the Los Angeles County Fire Department, responded to a brush fire that was ignited by a car fire on the southbound 5 freeway transition to the 101 freeway. The fire was confined to 1 acre of heavy brush. There were no injuries or structure damage, and no evacuations were necessary. The cause of the vehicle fire has yet to be determined.